Hello everybody, so today let's learn construction with technology, construction of angles using compass.
So let's start by drawing the angles. First let us take the scale, take it from the middle, take your pencil and mark from 0 to 8. You can take shorter than that or bigger than that. Then take the compass, place it over here, take a small radius, fix it, and then draw a semicircle. Then, after drawing the semicircle, cut an arc with the same radius. Then take it from here. Again, cut an arc with the same radius. Don't change the radius. Again, take from here. And then, again, cut an arc. Now, don't take the compass. Place it in your regular place. And then, take your scale. For convenience, I'm using lines tool. And join from this center point till the arc, the intersecting point. Join all of them. You need to join it from the right intersecting point. So now we have got certain lines. Now these all, between the two angles, there is one particular angle and all are same. So this can be denoted as 60 degree. So let's write it as 60 degree. Now again this angle is 60 degree from here to here. And from here it is already 60. So 60 plus 60. And this one is 120 degree. With 120 to 60, it becomes 180 degree. Remember, 180 degree is a straight angle. So we have constructed three angles now, 60, 120, 180. Now we can construct furthermore angles by bisecting these. So for that case, I will take a different color. Take the compass and then for 90 degree I'm showing first. Don't change the radius. And then cut an arc from here and then again take this compass, don't change the radius, cut an arc. So now we have got one arc. Now what is this arc? This is 90 degree because we have bisected 60 degree from 60 to 120 is already 60 degree, so we have bisected that, so that will be 30 degree, and 60 plus 30 becomes 90. Also 120 minus 30 becomes 90. So this is 90 degree. Right angle. Now we can even bisect these for major angles. If you do the same bisection from here, then you will get 30 degree over here. Suppose this. So we have bisected this and I'm taking the lines too, again joining from this bisection to this. Now this is 30 degree. Same way if you do over here, you will get again 150 degree. This is 150 degree. Now can we bisect this furthermore? Yes, in fact, we can bisect it till 7.5. And furthermore we can bisect, but that will become too small. Now what about 75 degree? Can we draw 75 degree? Yes. So for that, I will take another color, blue for that instance. Place it on this 60 degree line. And then, without changing the radius, cut an arc. Take it from 90 degree point and then bisect or intersect that cut. Take the lines tool, join this. So we had 60 and 90. Difference between 60 to 90 is 30 degree. So we have further bisected it and became 15 degree. So 90 minus 15 and or 60 minus plus 15 will become 75 degree. In the same way, we can even construct 105 degree. Everywhere we can construct in the same way. So here I've constructed 105 degree. Now furthermore we can construct. So for that case I'll take another color, place it over here because I want to construct now 15 degree. Cut an arc and from this angle also cut an arc and then join it. So now this one is 15 degree. Now what if we want to construct even more than that? That is 7.5 degree. Yes, we can do it. For that I'll take another color. Take the compass from here, cut a small arc, don't join it with another. Again cut a small arc. Now take the lines tool, scale and then join it from here, from the right intersecting point. And this one will be 7.5 degree. For convenience, I have marked these outside because in between it will otherwise get confused. So I have marked it outside for convenience. So here I have constructed almost all angles. 7.5 also we can construct everywhere, but that will be more confusion because very small it will become. So let's measure whether these all are correct. Here I take the protractor and I place it. Yes, you can see 180 degree, 90 degree, 105 degree, these all are correct. So we can say that we can construct many angles using compass. To be more precise, we can say that we can construct all the multiples of 15 degree. 7.5 is not taken as standard because it is very small. So we can say 15 degree we can construct all the angles, multiples of 15.
this is how we construct using compass.